animal testing tattoos actually mean? This is Mr. Ted, and if you're new here, Ted was in animal testing for the first 5 years of his life. Animal testing tattoos are for identification purposes only. Dogs in animal testing do not have names. They are not loved like pets. Most animal testing tattoos will signify dogs' ages, birthdays, their batch numbers. All I know is this tattoo was evil and not good.